combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Why now?
This sells.
Sorry, fresh out.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
His cells are completely useless. You are a former member of Soldier. Your cellular structure has already mutated.
Hollander, you did it to yourself?
Yes. After nearly being killed by Genesis, it was really all I could do to survive. I merely borrowed some cells from Genesis.
You know you're degrading.
Indeed. But there is still some hope.
The gift of the goddess. A pure S-cell sample will stop the degradation process.
Pure?
There are two of you on the run.
No.
One is a former soldier operative, the other an infantryman.
That infantryman carries within his body the last pure S-cells in the world.
Hey!
Do you know the verse in Act 4 that leads into the final act?
Of course not.
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly but surely.
Enough about sacrifices and endings. I don't want to hear it.
You don't understand the beauty of these words. How tragic. I'm not surprised. Even I didn't understand all of it. The greatest mystery behind the gift of the goddess? The water's surface. And the answer I have arrived at is the life stream.
What?
There are various theories regarding the missing final act. However, only my theory is correct, and I will prove it to you.
No, that won't be necessary.
You will understand.
Cloud's in danger. Back to the reactor. Gotta move quick!
Activating combat mode.
Hey!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Hey!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
What's that sound?
What is that?
Are there any more?
All right, let's do this!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah! Watch out!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
It's been a long time, Zack.
So, what happened? That thing wasn't so tough.
I can't fight like a first. I'm just
an Angeal copy.
Copy?
It's Lazard.
So, you're the one who helped Hollander out of Junon? Why would you do such a thing?
To exact my revenge. I needed Hollander.
You really chose the wrong friends, didn't you?
I agree. I never dreamed I'd be turned into an Angeal copy.
Well, just be happy you're linked to Project G.
It's a strange feeling.
Hmm?
The lust for vengeance that had so consumed my life is all but gone now. And its place is a desire to help you. A desire to save Genesis. No. It's bigger than that. I want to save the world.
Nothing strange about that. Angeal lives inside you.
Genesis is trying to obtain the gift of the goddess. But what is it exactly? No. Whatever it is, he must be stopped.
I just don't understand what he's talking about at all. What should I do?
Angeal may show us the way. Perhaps.
Maybe. I hope so, Director.
Huh. Director. So, Zack, what is your dream?
Huh? Oh. Let's see. To become a hero.
Huh. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Oh, come on. Lend me a hand. You and Angeal both. If we pull this off, we'll all be heroes. At the very least, I feel like one.
So, Zack, where is Genesis? I see. Dumb apples only grow in Benora.
Why is that?
Something to do with the soil here, apparently.
Genesis always carried a dumb apple with him. I should have realized sooner. It looks so different now. Can I leave Cloud with you?
Yes.
What?
Don't worry about Cloud. I promise.
Cloud. Was this here before? Where does it lead? Benora White Juice. First prize processed foods. National Agriculture Awards. Oh, wow. The idea for this juice came from a Benora youth named Genesis. Wow. Just wow. Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Benora White Juice tastes great, but the fruit itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis. Is there anything I can do?
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Ha!
Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah! Thank you.
combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end! Combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Combat mode. result.
Later!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah!
Resolved.
The key doesn't match. The key doesn't...
Activating combat mode. Resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The key doesn't match.
Thank you. combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
There's writing on the...
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Take that! Tight! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Later. Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Oh
conflict
yeah.
Resolved.
The key to.
Activating combat mode.
Hey!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Combat mode. Thank you.
some kind of console? The pedestal has 7 indentations. If I set Goddess Materia in these indentations... I don't have any goddess. I don't have any goddess material. I don't have any goddess materia on me.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later!
Activating combat mode.
Time.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him!